how are you?
What's up?
Did you see the on WhatsApp what we wrote? That place is like an abandoned lake, but we didn't even get close to that. We were like 3 kilometers away from it. So we started to go, and so as we're going down the hill again, and we hit the main road, we turn right, and then I said, oh, look, there is an opening with the valley. Let's stop here. I want to make some whoops. So I stop there, and I do a whoop like this, like 3 times, okay? Stefan, a rock hit the car. I have the max in the back. I find it today because I was washing the car and I found it. A rock hit the car. Richard steps on the gas and we get out of there, like flying away. Because it got so scared. I got scared. He got scared. We had to go. I sent the picture. And I saw the scratch. The scratch is between my spare tire and the door in the back. It's actually the most beautiful place of my car, clean paint, is there. So the rock went behind me on the right side, went diagonally, and the rock landed on behind the rear wheel, basically. Okay. There is where it landed.
Okay, were you moving while the rock...
No, we were quiet, silent. Like we were inside the car with the window down. This happened after the whoops. I whoops. And I stay quiet inside the car. No noise, no breathing, nothing. And then we are, boom! Stefan, oh man, I had the blood in my pumping like you won't believe it.
Thank you.